Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Emily here. I have a quick, I'm gonna try to make it quick, video on how to wear this Louis Vuitton bandoliere strap. Now, if you've seen my recent unboxing, if you haven't, I'll list it below, but I basically went to Hermes and Louis Vuitton in San Francisco, and this is one of the items that I picked up, and I am very excited about it because the versatility of this item is so good that I just wanted to share it with you. And I know a lot of you had commented on that unboxing video as well about how much you guys liked this. And some of you even asked to show how to wear this with different bags or what bags I can wear it with. So I'm here to show you, I think, how many bags do I have? I've like grabbed a bunch, many, many different bags there. So if you are interested, I think I have a total of 18 different bags, different brands, different sizes, different styles, like from like a mini bag to like a tote, like you name it, it goes with this. So if you are interested, definitely stay tuned and I'll try to like go through them as fast as I can to give you some inspiration. Just some background information before I show you all the mod shots. This bandoliere is adjustable. So they have some that are, I think they have two. One is adjustable like this one and one isn't. And the one that is adjustable, which is the one that I have, comes in this light pink leather on one side and the canvas monogram on the other side. They have little gold buttons and that is how you adjust it. So there are actually three different lengths. This one is the longest, but what it is, let me, if I can hold it closer, you'll see that there are two buttons at the longest and they kind of button right there. I don't know if you can see, it kind of like, see that? It snaps into place here, like so, and then it won't move. And at the end of these are two lobster clasps so that they can hook onto any bag basically that can have a chain or a strap. So to adjust it, you unpop these two, you slide this to the next location. So I'm gonna do one side first. So that's one, I'm gonna push down, and then the other one, push down. So now, you see it's held tight, and then it's shortened. And then finally, if you want it to have it on the shortest setting, you unpop these again, you slide them down to the last hole. And as you can see, it is much, much shorter. Now, if you held it straight, you can also see that the top strap is longer than the bottom. And that's so that when you fold it or, you know, curve it, there's no excess material. So in the video, you'll see that I do this quite quickly, which is why I want to show you here so that you won't miss how you would do it. Another way that I found to use this strap is actually on the other side. So if you just flipped it, you can see how now the top strap, so this was the top strap, which is the longer strap. If you flipped it, the top strap is now supposed to be the shorter one, and you can see there's a bowing. So what I've noticed in order to use it the other way is just to unpop one side so that it could release the tension, but keep one side snap so that it doesn't loosen. So now you can wear on the pink side with no problems. And then if you want it to make it longer, but on the pink side, you just, again, move it to the next location here, and then just keep one side unsnapped so that it could loosen the tension. So now you can wear on the pink side without a bowing of the leather. And the same would go if you wanted it on the longest setting. Again, only do, actually I think on the longest setting, it doesn't really matter because the distance is very short here. So there's no, even if you snap both, it doesn't create, you can flip it on either side and there's no problem. See, that's just a quick background information on this strap because like I said, once I go into each of the bags and how to wear it, it'd be pretty quickly. So you may not be able to see the adjustments. So hopefully that little snippet helped. If you have any further questions or if you have any suggestions or If you have any insight on this, if you have it, let me know how you like it. But yeah, leave them in the comments below. I'd be happy to chat with you there. Make sure to also check out my Instagram at clutch2carryall. I do a lot of these outfit photos with the strap, with some of these bags as well on there. So I'll try to post photos that I have on my Instagram. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video, and I will see you next time. Let's get going.